Hi everyone, this is for Lisa. Welcome to my home for the holidays Christmas series. In this video, I've already taken down the items from my kitchen cabinets related to fall. This is the top of my kitchen cabinets. What I'm going to do is go ahead and decorate the top of my kitchen cabinets for the Christmas season. If you're not a member of Homebody, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Give this video a big thumbs up. If you're interested in seeing how I'm going to decorate the top of my cabinets, just keep watching. Okay, love, so I'm in the middle of transitioning some of my rooms from fall to Christmas. So you may see a bunch of stuff on my cabinets, but never mind those items. So I've already taken the fall items from off the top of my cabinets. I did leave a couple of items up there, but I think I'm going to end up removing those as well. Well, I am going to end up removing those as well. So I'm here, I'm showing you all the junk that I have laying around my kitchen currently now. So I'm going to go ahead and take the other items down. I'm going to actually end up doing this off camera. So if you're interested in seeing how this turned out, just keep watching.